Dan's got it. He doesn't wreck. He laps him almost twice here.